think I should be on Ruby. I'm back with the reaction binge by the title. I'm reacting to Bobby Shmurda, No Time for Sleep. Now, this song, I've been seeing mixed reviews about it, but I'm gonna listen to myself. You know what I mean? I'm giving my own opinion, but cause some people might not like it, and some people, you know, go like it. But this is like his first actual song since he been out, bro. He did a feature, like, I don't know, it was like some type of Spanish song, but he did do a feature. But this right here is literally like for him, so we're gonna see how Bobby comes in, bro. Hopefully Bobby don't disappoint me. Hopefully, bro.
Ever wonder,
thing is, bro, and it's trending number 4. I have the commercials, bro. Disappoint me, Bobby.
Ain't got no time to sleep. With so much money on my mind, ain't got no time for me. Shorty call me all the time, he says she's tired of me. I know that I'm popping out and smoking a lot of weed. And now I ain't ready now, and I be can't reach. Baby, I'm busy on the road, I need some time to breathe. And smoking a lot of weed. And now I ain't ready now, and I be can't reach. Baby, I'm busy on the road, I need some time to breathe. They hit me like the pin. So I be stacking with the band to the 20 feet. A lot of hands in my 23. Bitch, 45, I'm on the phone with my belly key. 45, I'm on the phone, got a delegate. 45, I'm on the phone, I'm in the belly key. When I fight, I'm on the money, then it's 20 feet. If I put data, I know them niggas, they remember me. If you hold me sliding on them niggas, they remember me. If I put data, I know them niggas, they remember me. If you hold me sliding on them niggas, they remember me.
Bobby, ever since he came out, because he's been doing this little dancing, you know what I'm saying, the way he just been moving. But all the real friends know, like, you know, from like 2000, when he first came out, bro, he's been like that. Like, there's videos out there, music videos, where he's dancing just like that, bro. Talking about this sus. He been doing that since he was, before he was in line. Like, come on, now. That's Bobby's personality.
Trying to get me for my kids, so for the 10 now. Trying to get me for the land now. I got a chopper with a stand now. I put the chopper with a stand now. I ain't playing right. Nigga, fuck around and play it now. I'ma tear it down from the fishes to the grandma. I'ma hit him and his head high. I'ma hit him till the test high. Put his head high. I'ma hit him in the shit. Yeah.
It's been years, bro, since like 2014, now in 2021, and they out, bro.
It's a matter, it's better. Niggas get it, get it shot up. Got a chopper in the chopper. it on the floor. See, fuck what you want, G. Yo, we can do it like some doggies right on the concrete. Now let me show you what you gotta be. She only let me cause the floor. See,
this dog can give me
old box. She only let me cause the office and cause the boss. See, you're both the choppers with the talk. See, you take the floor. See, I'm on the jet having orgies. I used to shoot up niggas boys, G. I'm on the jet having orgies. Fuck what you saw, G. I used to shoot up niggas boys, G.
But I would give an honest opinion about this. it's not bad. It's long as hell. Somebody should tell Bobby no long soon, though. 6 goddamn minutes, Bobby. Six minutes. You could at least did like 3, 4, or 6 goddamn minutes. I don't be liking long songs like that. But it's, and I'm not gonna lie, people's like, it's trash, nothing there. I don't know, I really don't find it trash. Like, I'll never listen to this. Like, I'll listen to this. I don't think I'll listen to this, like, I don't think this would be like my favorite song. But you never know, if I play it a lot, it might end up my favorite song. But this is something I'll listen to. Like, I'm not even, like, it wasn't bad. Like, the way people were thinking to see, like, in the comments, like, some people was like, okay, he needs to go back to jail, like, stupid stuff like that. And I'm just like, okay. And then people was like, it's trash, we waited this long for this. And I'm just like, I was like, Bobby, like, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? You know, trying to get the benefit of the doubt. You know what I'm saying? We from Brooklyn, so I'm like, we're trying to give Bobby the benefit of the doubt. And it's not that bad, it's just too long. Next song you drop better not be this damn long. Just 3-4 minutes, that's it. Or 2 minutes. The 6 minutes of business, this too long. But I'm happy he dropped, because I want to hear more music from Bobby. I'm telling you, like, some of y'all might be disappointed now, but I'm telling you, Bobby not going to disappoint y'all. Like, Bobby really down there, bro. If you listen to all his old songs, just give him time, you know what I'm saying? He's still fresh out, you know what I'm saying? He probably just gave this, to us, just to give it to us so we can get off his back. Because y'all, mad people was like, let me song drop, let me music drop, you know what I'm saying? He probably did this to get off his back. But I'm guaranteed, like, I guarantee it, bro. Bobby gonna come out with some bangers. He'll be like, oh, he gonna come out with some bangers. But it better not be no 6 minutes bangers, bro. But if you guys like this reaction, you know what to do, like, comment, subscribe, and subscribe to that for the notification bell on so you know I have any video. And I'll see you guys in my next video.